Once again, this is Radio Big. The SSX competitor spotlight continues with Brit sensation Moby Jones. And this dreadlock.
Welcome back, Radio. Let's play SSX 3. Like last time, we still have so much to do, and this game's free ride. So we're going to do the last of these big challenges, and we're going to try to finish all the big challenges on peak 1 today. And very much light, too. Radio Big. As much as I can't really completely promise anything. I'm gonna put in an attempt. Okay, I just get to say 5,000 points. That is a very small amount of points, but okay. I can very well live with that. Not that we have all of trick opportunities compared to some other places in the game, but still. That's a great song. This is another song that YouTube likes to nail me for copyright on a lot. I don't worry too much about the collectibles. Since. Oh man. I don't worry too much about collectibles since I already have enough to get gold. And I basically have enough to actually win already. Yeah. What's that? Let's session on up to the top of this place. And let's get back to getting some actual stuff done. I'll streamline this if I can. Some degree if I can. Oh, get twice that many points. Okay, well, sure. I'll start with filling up spare trips. That. It's the bigger tricks. Like that. Do some screwy things, I guess. But still, we have some points or some tricks built up, too. And we can't do any errors. We can also try doing some nice grinds. In the wrong direction, apparently. So apparently you go backwards on a rail like that. The game also reverses your controls for balancing. So I was trying to not be off limits, game. Oh, God. Also, my controls got switched remote there, too. Cool. At least try to keep a combo going. Kind of going from here. It's not like I have a time limit or anything, so it's not like it's too bad if you don't get all our points really quickly, because we still have lots of opportunities to get a bunch of points anyways. And this, while the game's hugest air opportunities right there anyways. Why did I do that? I can still get enough points on issue, but it was a little dumb.
Electric space superstar.
Okay, now let's head on back up, and there might be yet another challenge in that exact place now. I guess there is, in fact. Let's get over to that. 200,000 points! Guys! Seriously, just like, tell me you get 200,000 points once, and I'll be fine. I can manage that. You don't need to build me up to it, or anything like that. Oh god. One second. Why, microphone, are you doing that? Okay. Hello. Some kind of bigger trick. And springs are a really nice way of slowing yourself down, actually, now I think about it. Just make sure you don't lose control of yourself. You have to find yourself close to some kind of rail. As you're going way faster than you're comfortable with, you just kind of slow down. Hello. Oh, I didn't realize you could actually chain those t-shirts together. That's nice. I guess some moves just flow like directly into others. Points. A massive amount. And bop. So my big challenge done. Now, have you learned your lesson, game? That I can take care of these kinds of things. Yes, you have. Okay. So now what challenge do I have in store? Rather, what challenges the game does the game have in store? Challenges like that. Challenges like this. What's sign? Grind the billboard to knock it over. Grind your way down the road. Grab the fence rail. I said, well, grab and then grind. Pop. That was fun. I see another challenge right here. I think I do. No, I do not. In which case, we can head on back up to where we were. Or we can go right here. So long as we're getting challenges done, I just want to lose track of which ones I haven't done. Out of bounds. And air through two hoops. Okay, I hear out of bounds. Yeah, I wasn't thinking like this thing that has an awkward arrow on. I was thinking like actually going out of the track, because it says out of bounds and you do that too. As awkward as it kind of gets. Seriously? And that's a freaking small hoop. You realize that, right? You're asking something very specific of me. I can do it, I'm sure. I'll just take a couple tries, because that's a very specific jump you're wanting me to do. Yeah, like that. And it's telling me exactly where to go. It has arrows on every little rail and everything. So it looks like I just need to do that one air through the hoop, and I think there was a rail after that or something like that that led to a hoop. Cover.
Might as well take five.
There we go. Okay. This is going a lot more smoothly than the last one did. Because our last episode there in R&D, so that took a long, long time to get everything down on.
Oh, that was beautiful, mate.
Was nice, but we can get even more groups done. There we go. To the point I have not even had to worry about doers anymore. Actually, I did pass on up there, remember? I did. Last time I went up there, I wasn't paying attention to whether I'd actually done that one last custom or not. Or rather, of course, if I had, but you see if there were any more missions to do on this one little big challenge area or not. Can't see. Gave me spots elsewhere. Yes, there's no more right there. Oh, hi. So I act like that before. Reminding of the, roll bonus right there. So then, there's the other one I was just at, see if there's anything more to pick up there. Where was that other one? Was it right over here? It was. There's another one to do right now. Indy 360 off out of bounds jump. Let's say Indy. It's a method. It's a mute. Indy. Okay. So we go off that same jump we went off last time, I guess. Another big challenge, and then that's a little bit of a quick rotation. Okay, I mean, that wasn't particularly grand at all, but that was something, I guess. That was a particularly emphatic indie, in your eyes. I'm worthy of praise for some reason or another. I can't complain. Yeah. Okay, so one more over here. Speed boost. Not quite sure that's actually what I need or really care about, but. Another! Nose press on the three logs out of bounds. Okay. Apply some pressure. That's a nice song. Okay, so where might these logs be? Nose press. Bop. Nose press. Bop. Nose press. Boop. So I'm guessing that's the last big challenge for that one particular pillar of light. So now if I go look at all of the stuff to do here at Snow Jam. All the big challenges done, actually. So I need three more big challenges. Crow's Nest has four. So let's pick up, do three more big challenges here, and everything should be done then. I'll probably take on in like 10 minutes, and then I'll be done with Peak 1 in its entirety. Camera. Microphone, stop doing that. I have you tightened as much as I possibly can. And I've been recording for 2 hours, but I normally only record for one. Ugh. Because episodes 1 and 2 had some very strange things going on.
Check it out, baby. Here's a kicking track from Autopilot.
Let's see if I can actually find the big challenges. I remember just having a hard time finding the big challenges. But no, I can see a big challenge right from here. I don't see two. Maybe not. Sure. Get some height. I'm capable of getting height. Yeah. That was fun. Grand. So what else is there? There's this one right here. Yeah, the purple colors of light are just so freaking hard to see. I think that's why I had a hard time finding them. When I looked at Crow's Nest earlier for big challenges, because the purple ones just blended the sky so well. Pop the balloons and get points. The reused asset balloons. Did I actually overshoot that? Because that's horrible if I overshot it. I did. Crap, how'd I ever shoot that? That's kind of a concern, like, I'm a little bit worried about having a hard time not reshooting that then. Yeah, how am I gonna not overshoot that? I'm gonna have to just not jump. Looks like that's gonna be the case. That's not terrible. Here's my point capabilities, but. What? Did I accidentally jump there? I think I might have. I think I just jumped out of habit. I didn't really. I pre-winded. Pre-wound, I guess. But. I didn't actually intend to jump, you know, probably good as a result of that. Okay, so what would I do here now? I guess just not boost. Okay, so I'm just consistently overshooting it. I'm guessing it's because my stats are too good now.
Booming all the way! Mighty, mighty, mighty!
There we go, see?
Stupid good! I love this!
Crazy spins. And not die. What? Come on, game. If I completed my combat pro, probably would have gone full points. Yeah, see? I just need to wait for my combo to finish. Okay, so that's now up to the top again. That was only two more. So I have two more challenges I can do here. This means we're popping balloons. I'm gonna forget this one in favor of the other challenge that's probably still available. In fact, yeah, I know it's available because there are six challenges in total. I'm curious what they call tricks, but no. I'm gonna do is just run up over here. And get some orange height. Should be okay, I think. Yeah, not a difficulty. So now I've actually managed to complete all of the have gold on everything here now. So I'm kind of curious, do I actually like get anything having gotten gold on everything? Kind of curious, like if I try something really short now, for example, if I head over to Crow's Nest just to do big air real quick, well, tell me I unlocked something having completed the other stuff just now, having gotten gold. Because normally if you get gold on anything in this game, you get stuff for it. Let's see.
Just took a little look around the mountain with Radio Big's
rotate, please.
As usual, things are looking wicked. Here's some finger 11. Keep the stoke.
Come on, Bobby. I probably should have started with the flip as well. It's like actually a style bonus as well, but whatever. Yeah, you do, pretty well, doubling everybody's score. Some stat boost will do that for you. I almost beat their combined score already. I wish you could just like win by default by completely trashing everybody's combined score on your first round. Do whatever I feel like, I guess. Yeah. Something a little like that. I think I won by a little bit. Completely ruining everybody else. I almost reached my record. I got incredibly close. Wow. Oh no, I didn't get anything. Apparently I didn't get anything actually for completing the free ride challenge. It's kind of strange. I think I would actually unlock something for that, but apparently not. Jake's kind of disappointed. I would like to get gold here though, on peak 2, which I'm quite close to. So that's something I'll start next episode. And then I'll finally get off to get onwards to race and freestyle, because I have lots of big things to do with those. Or rather, two big things on each of them. But first, let's see if we can pull off one more big challenge on each of these places.
And you're back.
Not
with
each,
Radio
but
big.
At least one more big challenge
in
general.
Some circuit news for those of you listening.
Since we have some time.
Pretty much letting everybody know it's gold or nothing. As an impressive.
Oh, huh? Yeah, I'm pissing off Nate. I have things to do, dude. I have things I'm a little bit more concerned about right now.
With all the latest in updates.
Man, everything's just so gray on peak 2. Anyway, so I'm finding another challenge. I should be able to manage something a little bit. I should be able to manage actual, I forgot these players. This place isn't... Intimidator isn't really bad, it's just... Man. I spent so much time here in one episode. So, I really want to spend much time here again. But I do want to get the big challenges done. So if I just get one more done this episode, because I feel like I have time, I'd like to do that. And then we can be a little more concerned about more important things. For a while. Okay. Hello. Just gates. Gate to the gates. Well, it's only 15 of them, so I might be able to just do a couple of gates. I also need collectibles, so I should probably try to get those on the sea mount. Screw you two. Alright. And another gate. It's only just on the other side of here. Imagine it is. Oh, well, I landed it. I got the important part down.
Beautiful priorities, Bobby.
Yeah, this is not really much in the way of exciting, but okay. Actually got me ahead a little bit. Strange. Somebody gate in here or something? Yes, but at the same time, it's a gate that I don't have a choice to go through. So then they make a gate where they go through in a really dumb way. Why would you do this? God, game. Stop this, please. Okay. I was not really too intent on doing anything strange like that. Are we about done? We only have 3 gates left. Make that 2 now. So it'll be 1. Anything dumb or difficult for the last gate? So I know it's happened with gates before. Not at all. I mean, it's like it has to be difficult or anything. Guys, I see that. 8 gates per time runs out. Really? More gates, but just less fun. Rather, more not fun. That looks like a fun place for him. Well, that actually skipped me ahead a little bit, which is great. I'm not too keen on this idea of race gates. Oh, I didn't lose my boost for resetting, that's strange. The idea of race gates means I need to be fast and go through gates, which I already dislike for being so unfinicky going through. Seems like an unpleasant combination for me, but because just from the way things have gone for me, I am preconditioned to take gates quite slowly. Okay, and 3 more. Just got going on paranoid about missing a gate or something. Something like that, for example. Yeah, like that. Like, precisely like what just happened. God damn it. It's right here. And... You son of a bitch. What? Why? Why the... Shouldn't matter, as long as I can plug the bullshit from last time. There we go. And now I am done with this. Okay, there's no one for here. I can do it. Make all the gates and get 100,000 points. A lot of gates. Alright, that sounds really shitty. But anyways, so we have some stuff to do next episode. There's also this to do. I want to do this, I guess. It's just all four sides on the clutch side and the left side. Okay, I manage that. It seems like an easy thing to just knock out. Damn it! No. It seems like a really easy, quick thing to knock out. It seems being a keyword, but I don't want to accidentally. I found this one right here, right now. So I want to get it if I can. So it's very unique. What's being asked of you right here? It's very strange. Can the camera at least go face in the direction that I'm moving if I'm gonna change direction like that? Yes, there we go. Yes! See, now that is how you... That's authentic. Alright, Moby, you just do what you're gonna do. Anyways, so... We have only two more challenges to do, so we are gonna be done with Free Ride here very, very soon. And then we'll just have some actual challenges to do. And then next episode, finally... Very, very soon, get to actual challenges. And then we'll get to Peak 3 and do this all over again. Having lots of free ride stuff to do again. But we'll only have one peak's worth of free ride to do instead of two peaks that time. So... Yeah, I'm kind of bummed I didn't get any stuff for getting gold medal. I wanted to get new outfit stuff. Anyways, see you guys next time, next episode of Let's Play. This. What was that? I figure I need 175,000. I'm not spending this on anything else, am I? Not right now, at least. I'm getting more money soon. That's something to look forward to next episode. Max stats. See you guys next time. I'm saying because, my god, I did a lot of work today. Yes, please. Yeah, good night. It's 1 AM. Crap. I had things to do. Oh well. Bye, guys.